Are Stillman students ready for a grown turn up?